Hey,
that's who I see, my man.
Yeah, Q's the man.
My name is Quaison Dodd, but my friends call me Q. I'm a celebrity trainer at the best gym in America. And this is my site, itrainwithq.com. But it's more than fitness. This is my life.
All right, man. So I just had my official weigh-in. 200.8 pounds, 11 and change percent body fat. I got 2 weeks to make it happen. About to cut it down before we start the challenge. February 8th, I'm going for under 10% body fat. Want to get down to about 197. Fighting weight, let's go.
I tell you why I agree. Like damn, hour later it was gonna be you or me. Like damn, now I don't wanna let you go, but there's something that you gotta know.
This ain't nothing but dangerous. We about to be over it. Why can't it just be what it is? Why can't it be what it is? We're both getting emotional, the same time getting so sexual. Why can't it just be what it is? Why can't it be what it is?
So I know it's real. Think about me like I know you will. Fall for me, let it fall for me. Give it all to me. Stand in the middle of the floor. Throw your bra to me. This is real, yeah, this is real. Let your guard down, this is good. Ain't no time to call it off now. Now I don't wanna let you go, but there's something that you gotta know.
This ain't nothing but dangerous. We about to be over it. Why can't it just be what it is? Why can't it be what it is? We're both getting emotional, same time getting so sexual. Why can't it just be what it is? Why can't it be what it is?
Body workout, that thing was no joke. You see the sweat on my forehead? That's real, man. We be going in. Let's go, let's go. You can do the same thing too. Let's do it. Join my group. Bang.
Yeah, man, we just smashed our workout. Beach body, killing it, getting shredded. Now it's time to get our grub on. Back at the crib, I got my portion control containers. And if you check it out, you can actually eat a lot of good food on this program. All right, the booklet is gonna tell you how many calories you need to be eating per day. It's gonna tell you what foods you need to be eating. You wanna eat dense foods, good foods for your body. Not too much packaged junk that you can get, you know, 7-Eleven. Avoid that, man. Eat good foods, put good foods in your body. That's how you're gonna get the results that you need. All right, so it's gonna come with a lot of formulas and recipes. And it's going to let you know how to make these foods, how to prepare them, get your body right. It all works together. You work out, you eat good, you join my challenge group, we make it happen. Holla at your boy. We getting in the best shape of our lives, baby. Look at this, man. We going in. The challenge group starts February 8th, the day after the Super Bowl. I'm sure we're going to be eating Cheetos and nachos, all kinds of foods that's not good for us. We're gonna switch it up. We started off with 10 spots 2 days ago. I have 6 spots left. So if you wanna join my challenge group, hit me on my inbox and I'm gonna get you right, man. That's what I do. If I could do it for all my A-list celebrity clients, I could do the same thing for you. So hit me up on the inbox. I only got 6 spots left. Join me. Let's go.